here. Seeing me again doesn't do anything for you, does it? I can't believe it. You really have lost your memory.
Who are you?
I'm Major Jones, first officer for General Carrington. Ring a bell? Carrington went missing 3 days ago. He was leading a parallel investigation into President Sheridan's assassination. He's the only one who can get you out of this mess. It's not safe here. Over the wall. Let's go. Here. I'll go first. Waiting on a call from an informant. He knows where they're holding Carrington.
Over there, with the woman!
Come on! Here. They're out of range. Use the scope. Good job. On the other side. I'll cover you.
Elections against the current president, Republican Joseph Galbraith. More details as they arrive. Patrick Curtis, Fox News.
Now back to the charts with the latest hit from Brian Lee.
All clear. Get a running start. Cowboys just ain't what they used to be. No time to check the view. Let's go. I shouldn't have let you go on that boat alone.
Jones, do you read me? I've got the info.
Roger that. What do you got?
Carrington's been arrested by General Stadwell. He's being held at Emerald, an isolated army base in the Appalachian Mountains. I still don't know why Stadwell wants to keep Carrington away from the enemy.
I'm telling you, they're in there!
She's taking off without me.
We won't get far in this bird.